2010
At the beginning of 2010, we are facing here in Israel a compilation of threats from near and far, the Hamas, the Hezbollah, and more in a distance, Iran as well. And we're also facing very important opportunities, including the opportunity to remove the negotiations with the Palestinians and the more distant opportunity of renegotiating peace with the Syrians. So we are in a period of peaceful borders.